lovely incisive pass. Played in the clear. Neymar. Neymar. It's a goal. And that's a third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Some players switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his run off the ball, has been top class.
Salutare și bine v-am găsit! FIFA 18 World Cup patch out și e gratis, bravo ei! De mult nu am zis bravo, pentru că, sincer, nu prea au meritat. Au dat de gard cu Ultimate Team într-un mare fel, nu-i așa? Ok, practic începem de la zero. Alex se susțin Spania, sunt fan în campionatul Spaniei, sunt fan Real Madrid, după cum bine știți. Deci alegerea mea e oarecum logică. Primim niște jucători random de la ei și mă așteptam la niște panorame. Dar, surpriză. Da, domnilor, îl primim pe Neymar. Un început perfect. Nu știu dacă ei a decis să facă cadou câte un jucător highlight pentru fiecare user. Deci mai spune din păcate. Sau pur și simplu se întoarce roata și pentru mine.
This is your first squad. In FUT World Cup, you can assemble a squad using players from all the nations that qualified for the World Cup.
Just keep an eye on your chemistry. Da, cam asta e echipa de start și cu excepția lui Neymar, poate și Cuadrado, e praf, e destul de praf. Sigur că o să lucrez puțin la așezare, jucători și o să încerc să mă duc spre 100 chemistry ăla. Am decis să deschid fix două pacuri pentru un mic boost, o mână de jucătorii școlo să mai acoperim din găuri. Am coins pentru 30 plus pacuri, dar nu asta e ideea. Voi aplica același principiu ca la FIFA Ultimate Team, investiție zero. Nimic, intrăm la o mișcare random, să vedem cum se mișcă băieții, să vedem dacă e diferit de FIFA 18 bază, să zic așa. Nu intru online, nu înainte să-mi pun la punct inițial echipa, o să facem și ceva SBC-uri, poate prindem ceva acolo și eventual mâine tragem linia și vedem unde ne aflăm.
Well, in this competition, we've reached the group stage, Alan. Match day one.
Yeah, well, those where you want to get off to a good start. Of course you do. So both sides aiming to do that.
Yep. To stop the play now because probing pass.
That's good movement forward here.
This is how they love to play on the break. Neymar. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've put the scoring. And you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. And that has opened the score. Now Cuadrado. Neymar! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in England style, just like the first one. Just wide the
time and makes a
lovely, incisive pass. Played in the clear. Neymar! Neymar! It's a goal! And that's a third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Some players switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start, his work rate, his run off the ball, and been top class.
I have to say. Poor attempt to pass, really. Well, that's an absolutely stank strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
Oh, a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one. Neymar. An absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. He has absolutely battered that past the goalkeeper.
Well, he's known for his long range shooting and he can disappoint now.
That is what the fans love to see, a goal hit like that. It's a tough game for the team. Back it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done. And shoots! Well, it's a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the... He might be through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Well, that's a fantastic goal. Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin. So, yet another goal and a good one due here in stoppage time.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the offense.